एस्ट्रोलॉजी, ज्योतिष शास्त्र, पामिस्ट्री, पैरेट कार्ड्स, टैरो कार्ड्स, एवरीवन्स वांटिंग टू नो द सीक्रेट दैट लाइफ होल्ड्स फॉर फ्यूचर. हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू वुड लाइक टू टेक अ जर्नी इनटू द फ्यूचर? थैंक यू. How many of you would be interested to know how long you would live? There are some courageous souls. How many of you would like to know who your life partner would be? Abhi sharma gaye, koi haath nahi utha raha. Are hain kuch log hain. Oh my God. Astrology is such a big thing. I was coming from some country and it was a free flight, 75 of us. And one man was totally drunk. I was sitting there. He comes up to me and says, Panditji, Panditji, haath dekhte hai? I said, Jarur dekhte lao. He stuck his palm out. I said, liver cirrhosis होने वाला है. He said, बराबर बोला. Doctor ने भी यही बोला था. I said, it doesn't require astrology to see the way you're drunk that you'll get liver cirrhosis, you know. One guy came up to an astrologer and said, बहुत problem चल रहा है sir, बहुत problem चल रहा है. कुछ तो बोलो, क्या है बोलो प्रभु आप, कुछ तो. Looked at his kundli, said, शनि का 7.5 है तेरे को. शनि का 7.5. बोलो तो क्या करेगा साहब, बोलो. बोला, तुम 200 रुपया दो, हम पूजा कर देगा, तुम्हारा शनि वनि सब जला जाएगा. तो दिस गाय सेड, 200 रुपया नहीं है साहब. सो ही सेड, 100 रुपया दे दो. ही सेड, 100 भी नहीं है. सेड, मेरे भाई 50 दे दे. 50 भी, 10 दे, 10 मैं पूजा करता हूँ. बोला, 10 भी नहीं है. बोला, 1 दे दे यार, 1 रुपया मैं पूजा कर देगा तेरा शरीर. ही सेड, 1 रुपया भी नहीं है. तू बोला, तू जा, 1 रुपया भी नहीं है, शनि क्या बिगाड़ेगा तेरा, तू जा. What will शनि do to you, you know? You get lost. If you don't have anything, what will शनि anyways do to you? I'm sure all of us are looking for answers of what would happen with us, isn't it? One who's born will be dead. One who's dead will be born. We have no control. I didn't have any control over how I was born and where I was born. I didn't have any control over what my looks were, what family I was born in, what country I was born in, what socioeconomic class I was born in. I had no control over it. And I must say that we truly have no control over when life ends and how we die. Just cardinal facts of life. But there's something that we have control over which can make life beautiful. Therefore, I generally say, life is a journey between two alphabets, B and D, where B stands for birth and D stands for death. What is in control is between the alphabets B and D is an alphabet called C. Between B and D is a C, and that C is choice. We can all learn to choose. As we live our lives, we can all learn to choose, not to prove, but to improve. We can all learn to choose not to react, but to respond. We can all learn to choose how not to get affected by what's happening in our lives all around us. And it does. Our life is a matter of choices.